Hi guys, welcome back to Crispy Games and another Final Fantasy 7. So, I think we just covered Red's story. I can't remember the characters' names. What was I doing? Yeah, sort of put Eris on the team. So, I might as well level her up a bit. Shops. Where I left. I can't remember what I was going to do. Get up there. Thank you. That was going to buy materia from. Is it here? No, so that's just the inn and the whatever it is. As I want HP plus and MP plus. Because Red's not on the team. Gravity, there we go. HP plus. Might as well just give it MP plus as well. This lever is that. That was my chair. Because my fat ass. I really need a new computer chair. I grew up! Oh, we'll need your knowledge later. We'll be back. Change my TV around. Who has what limit again? Right there. Right, so she needs to beat a certain amount of enemies. Whereas these two just need to use their limits as much as possible. Right. Okay, so I only got Eris up like one level. The other two have got a level, I think, each. And Cloud has learned his level 2. Klim has a limited break. There's just Eris still needs to learn her second one. But let's also get on with the story. Random stuff falling over. Let's see. You see these guys, they all have an item, so best going around collecting them. Get like mind source and stuff to put your like ability status up. You talk to these people and they just tell you a story. Don't say such old things. Just what I wanted. It's not nice to lie. You're the one lying, you hypocrite. Oh. But it didn't happen often. How rude. Even better. Get. Oh my god, Cloud, I swear. Oh. Oh. Oh, it's double. It's not as strong as Tiger Fang. Controls, I swear. Oh my god, there. Aiko just explains what was going on. So Shinra have done a cover up. Do you have to do that? Oh shit, scratch my bed. And now attacking my cables, that's great. Keep hacking in. No, 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 no. Abby, stop it. Items in these cupboards. Oh. There's supposed to be two children one as well somewhere. Should we go? Oh yeah. Right. So is the safe you open? You've got to find the but I'm pretty sure you can just find the answer online. You don't need to talk about. Also a boss fight when you open the safe. Accept. It's an optional boss, but you get the Order Materia and Red's Final Limit. And you also get a key to a room in the basement to get another character. So. Eris got a limit. Yes, right, let's keep her limit up. That will come in handy. Twin Viper, that's for no one at the moment. Who's it actually for? She was for you if you actually, yes, she was. Levels up. Right, so we can get enemy skill in here as well. Just try to find the person that gives you it. Use her twice. Can I rest on these beds? No, I can't. Well, that's Barrett's weapon. I think the safe's in this room, actually. Oh, right, so these guys. Yeah. Them things are the ones you need to get enemies to kill. And now Barrett's do a moment. Wait, is this? Yeah, right, that's where the safe is. Is it actually a safe place or not?
Thank you.
Right. I'm gonna go save it out on the world. I think I'm gonna grind off screen. Because, yeah, we've got no chance. I need to get at least level 35 just so we can fight that boss. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.